This is a GCS Newsbreak.
Hammers, nails, and many hands are the tools at work on Dunbar Street in Greensboro. This place is the site of a Habitat for Humanity house being built with help from the staff and students of Guilford County Schools.
It's one of the many things that we'll be doing as we launch our character development initiative. And the purpose of this piece of our work is to help to build character in our students, also to model character in our employees in our school district.
One, two, three, lift!
This day's work is referred to as Walls Up Day, as the exterior walls of the house are lifted into place. Two of the hands helping to raise the walls belong to the future owner, Don Y, and his family. They moved to Greensboro from Vietnam 7 years ago and have a special connection to Guilford County Schools. 11-year-old Saki is a sixth grader at Kaiser Middle, and 7-year-old Samiki is in the second grade at Lindley Elementary. 2-year-old Jordan, the baby of the family, is a future GCS student. This will be the first house the family has owned since living in the United States.
I do it. I have anything. It's something that I do. What they show me do, I can do.
Most of the families through Habitat are working class families who do have children, and if they live in Guilford County, they're most likely going to go to our schools. So this is just a great way that we have the opportunity to help to address the issue of affordable housing. It impacts our young people, our students, because it gives at least one family sustainable, stable housing, and that's so important for young people being able to be successful in school.
Superintendent Mo Green traded his regular duties to pound some nails along with many GCS students and staff members.
If you get the kids out here and get them working, they can see the value of education. They can see that mathematics is built into the system. They can see the humanitarian that you all have to give a little time, even on Saturday morning, 8 o'clock.
GCS teacher Louise Monroe and her husband Steve are longtime supporters of Habitat for Humanity. This year, they decided to donate all the windows that will be placed in the new home.
As part of the building profession I've been part of for over 35 years, it's one of my ways of very quietly giving back to that. And then Habitat, we believe in the ministry, the theology of the hammer, and this is one of our ways of doing that.
Construction of the house is expected to take 20 weeks, with a scheduled move-in date in late July.
Service learning is a big part of society today. Giving time, giving resources, and having students to come out, they get a chance to gain leadership skills. They also have the opportunity to understand the importance of key issues, and hopefully that will lead back into the classroom activities.
This has been a GCS Newsbreak.